I've been dodging death in the 6 feet. Amphetamine got my me feeling sickly.
You see the comment?
From the Oscar viewing event.
Oh, no way, dude. The horn! The only thing bad that could have happened. This is a fucking disaster. I'm about to cry. Don't even look over here right now. Don't even fucking look over here.
Whole image down the drain.
Bro, it's fucking destroyed, dude. I'm so sad, bro. Just tape it like this. Fuck! Are you fucking me right now? Someone's gonna steal this shit, dude. I mean, it doesn't look... Nah, it looks fucked up. I think it should be rotated a little more. People won't really notice, I don't think. Don't go anywhere, bitch. Nah, it's definitely not going anywhere. Alright, that should be good. I just don't want to think. I just want to do shit and not really think about it. Once I start thinking about it, then I get lazy. I just want to jerk off and go to sleep. I'm going to get my haircut right now because I got to be in tip-top shape. Going to Texas. Got to get new horns for the car. Very sad day. Traumatic day. I mean, each day, you know, you take for granted. You really don't understand what's to come ahead. Makes you appreciate what you really have. And, you know, I didn't think today when I woke up that I would lose the horns. I don't want any of you to go through what I just went through. This shit sucks. So we're going to Texas right now. We got to get this fixed. And this guy, he doesn't stop working. I called him last minute. I said, I need my fucking haircut. America, dude, we're going to Texas.
Directions to the Lone Star State.
Boom, T-bone, we fucking die.
And sometimes we laugh so hard and I'll just be like hitting it, dude, and it broke this fucking.
If only there was a place we could go. Earlier today when this happened, this was the only store I could think of that I could go to get this whole issue resolved, and we come here and they're closed down. Really is a disaster. I mean, I don't know, I can't think of a better store to go to than Broken Horn Western Store.
She took down a photograph of our wedding day, ripped it down the middle and threw my half away, and I got nobody to blame but me.
Oh, you fucker, the mother.
All right, tell me what happened again.
My brother, he was on the run. He was missing for 6 months. I shot a DM to Danny Duncan.
I'm Danny Duncan.
Yeah, he answered it. He was like, yeah, I'll throw him my story. We'll help find him. So 3 months later, someone DM'd me. They're one of his fans from Oregon. Brought our brother back. Our mom was like going through a hard-ass time. It was horrible for our family.
That's crazy. But
this man, like, if it wasn't for you, bro.
I'm gonna be honest, man. When people send me those things, I just think those kids are long gone. I have a little bit of hope. Enough to share it sometimes, but glad you found him.
Got a driveway, vibes in his pitch.
What are you doing, dude?
Filming.
Videographer. Videographer.
Let's go!
Imagine.
Imagine.
Oh, where's my phone? I could have Snapchat of that. Yeah! Yeah! What are you doing, man? Okay, I see. I got you on camera. Donde está la leche? Hey, pinche gringo.
We're calling Kiwan because we're missing someone for this trip. What could he possibly be doing right now? Yo, damn, I can smell your breath through the phone. What are you doing?
Taking shit.
Yo, I'm going to book you a flight, all right?
Because it's 7:30, I
gotta
be for a photo shoot.
Oh, okay, dude. Yeah, we'll make sure you're back by then. Check El Paso.
I found one for 8 in the morning. You sure you're gonna be able to make it, though?
I'll try.
Wait, no, you can't try. Did you have to make
it? They get 10 off of something.
Dude, he'd be a beer for like 4 hours.
If it was a 3-hour drive, I'd turn around and get it. I swear to God. I drive 6 hours right now to get you, but that's it.
Dude, just do the 8 a.m. You'll have to be there at 7 o'clock. Dude, you cannot miss it, though, if I book this flight.
You'll have to be back with that boy, dude.
Yeah, it's fine. It's only a 2-hour flight. This is like one of my favorite things. This is like why I like having money. It's like if you miss like your friend, you can just fly them here. Unless they're Cameron and they're not allowed to come into the fucking United States. You better wake the fuck up, dude. I'm taking that chain. How much did you get paid for it?
$2,000.
Oh, fuck, dude. I'm gonna be honest with you. I thought it was some bullshit photo shoot. I was just gonna make you miss it. Yeah, can you ask for a later time? Say your fucking dog died or something. In bed, teeth brushed by 11 p.m., okay? Comment what you think. Do you think he won't make the flight or not? I feel like he will. Are you reeling in the east? Stowing away the time? Are you gathering up the tease? Have you had enough of mine? Are you reeling in the east? We stayed in New Mexico last night. Woke up bright and early today. Driving to El Paso, Texas. Key One's flying in there. He missed his flight. Fucking dumbass. I missed the flight, bro. I can't make it. They closed the gates on me. And then I was like, just get on the next one. He goes, I know, I'll be there at like 2:40 now. So he's on the plane right now. Do you know anywhere we could get these like horns? Do you guys have any of these?
No, we don't.
Fuck. I think every single store in Texas would have these. It's kind of strange. I mean, you have a mannequin that's a bull, but not any longhorn. Where are you at?
I'm in Phoenix right now.
How are you supposed to get back in time for your shoot?
I'll find that out.
I'll see you in an hour and a half. You think this is a welding shop, dude? Where they fed us to dogs. I got my knife. Looks like the kind of place you die at, if I'm being honest. Nah, we probably won't die.
Jonathan.
Danny.
Cut off the brackets and re-weld them on.
Do you think it's possible to fix this or no?
Honestly, no, I wouldn't know.
Wait, I missed the flight by like 5 minutes.
You're tall from this angle.
Well, I'll plug it in there.
Other side. Yeah, that's good. All right, get in. I needed some shit with some bop in it. I feel passive whip with that blunt in my mouth. Watch the swerving, that whip had a cop in it. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished it. She was asking for pictures with niggas. Why don't you get the fuck out the spot, nigga? I'm trying to figure my mind. Bless you hear me talking about five. He falls. Let's go. As soon as I found that, I flipped it. Dude, it's cold. Why is it so cold here?
So bipolar ass weather.
Dude, I did not think one time that I would see snow on this trip. Like, not even a little bit. It was raining in Los Angeles. I was like, hell yeah, we can get out of here.
What you doing in New Mexico?
All right, I'll ask the questions, okay? You didn't get the memo about the sweater?
No, I didn't.
Everyone's just wearing this sweater. What the fuck is this? You guys know each other? We were trying to get some horns, but the place didn't have any. Waste of time. Time enjoyed is not time wasted, though, right? Whiskey is a gasoline that lights a fire that burns a bridge. Ice creates a water that's no longer running under it. Stool holds a fool that pours the whiskey on his broken heart. Where's the rest area at?
I don't know. It's a pull-up right here. I need a pee, bro.
No, but what if a car accidentally slides off the road, hits you, gives you dwarfism or something?
He's sweating.
Actually?
It's hot. What? Oh, you're just gonna play that while I didn't.
Dude, we're almost there. Dude, try to pee out the window. That'd be so funny. What does this make you think of?
I've been holding for like an hour now.
If I solve this Rubik's Cube, you have to wait until we get to the Tesla charger.
He solved this shit all the time. That's not
fair. Q1 flew from LA to El Paso, gets in the car, drives straight back to LA, can't piss.
Fuck you. Don't fucking stop, bitch.
I'm not doing that in the rain. Dude, no one's looking at your dick, bro.
Put all the windows out, his dick will fall off.
Are you going?
Yes.
No. Whoa. Don't do this. Oh, bro. Oh, fuck you. Oh, my God. It's everywhere. Bro. Pick up my shoe.
We're only 14 minutes away, Nose.
Oh, my God. Bro!
And now we gotta bring him to the airport at 6 a.m. because he's gotta do a commercial at 8 a.m. We're in Phoenix. He's got a 30-minute flight from Phoenix to LA. And he gets back at like 6:30 in the morning.
About an hour and a half to get to this photo shoot.
The horns still aren't fixed. I've eaten Chick-fil-A like 7 times in the last 3 days, probably. They finally started recognizing that and giving us gift cards. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, I flexed a little bit in that, acting as if they were more valuable than what they are. They're really just a free cookie or a free ice cream or a free Huntsman milkshake.
My pleasure.
Thank you for these.
They make you guys write that on a board like 500 times? Dude, I used to have to do that all the time in school. I will not talk out of turn. I will not talk out of turn.
These floors are very nice.
My pleasure.
I didn't beat that.
Oh, it's all liquid come out of that. Let's go, let's go, let's go. There's no phones on the clock, bro. Put that in your pocket. You know how many dumbass Americans are just out here doing this? Duh.
Oh my gosh. Oh, look. Woo!
What? Bitch! Dude, relax. Make peace, not war, man. Two wrongs don't make it right. You're messing with that bitch OG Bobby Light. We were driving, there was a homeless guy, said need food. I stopped, gave him a protein bar. Very nice guy. We're like, hey, we should pick him up and bring him to LA. We're just gonna go see if he wants a ride. Did you need a ride? Oh, okay, no problem, man, be safe. Well, we don't have to give him a ride. George Bush Jr. has it taken care of. We're going to a ghost town called Eagle Mountain. Very excited. There's no rules here. I can do whatever I want. No fucking chance, dude. I wish I had my baseball stuff we could play.
Yeah, show the buses. He's saying everything here is from the 80s. Those buses are like easily 90s.
No, this is not from the 80s, bro.
I'm not saying it's not cool anymore. I'm just saying not from the 80s.
What's the date on that?
2020. No.
The only open locker. Fucking 69. Are you kidding me?
Oh my God, dude. Where's the fireworks at when we need them?
Back when I was a kid, I didn't have a lot of money, so my mom would just give me her like old record things, and we'd just use them as frisbees. Strike! My mom would fit in here with all of her hoarding shit.
Dude, we should redo one of the houses for a video. Like, make it all nice. Have people bring in grass and shit.
I don't feel bad breaking anything because they're just gonna get destroyed. No different than me breaking it. Shit. Shit's amazing, dude.
Hey, my window! Did you do your commercial?
Yeah, I did the photo shoot.
Ow.
Okay, now we don't have a golf club, dude.
Fuck you, Steve! Dude, it went right through. It went right through the... Guy comes out. Hey, what's going on in here? Hit your gut, Steve!
Imagine it bouncing even the head.
Class is in session. There will be no more Virginity Rocks t-shirts allowed during school hours. DannyDuncan69.com is now banned for all students. Prom will be canceled. If you're caught wearing one, you will be suspended. Oh yeah, we're leaving right now. Imagine, pussies, you guys got scared.
Why do the urinals from the 80s look so much different?
My property.
I didn't know. I thought it was
private property.
Oh, I'm sorry about
Give
that.
Give me your driver's license. I'm gonna call the cops right now.
I don't even have my license.
No, you better have it. What are you guys doing in there?
We're just exploring.
And I don't want to see you guys around here.
Yeah, sorry, but we won't be back.
It's gonna be really nice, you know. Act like you're so scared, like the most innocent kid of all time.
Wow, it was just a bad dream. Tired of having nightmares? Visit DannyDuncan69.com to unlock the secrets to a better you.